The May 25th nuclear test. Your dad looks really, really sick.
No, he doesn't. He's in fantastic shape.
What kind of exercise regimen does your dad follow?
Squats, lunges, garbage thrusters, bar backs, Texas T curls, Tennessee Williams, the normal stuff that most people do. The one time we went bowling, and that was kind of fun, but he grabbed the child instead of the bowling ball, and he threw the child down the pins. But he got a strike, so we all celebrated. The child died.
Now let's talk about your grandfather, Kim Il-sung.
Yeah.
He passed away.
Yeah. We'd go to villages, and he would just take a gun and shoot stuff. I was sitting on his lap, and we shared a Werther's Original.
What is that?
It's a candy that grandpas give grandchildren.
And grandma?
Yeah, grandma was kind of a jerk.
Your father has anointed his youngest son, Jong-un, to take over, correct?
Yeah.
So he's younger than you.
Yeah.
But it's kind of like a Fredo and Michael Corleone thing, isn't it?
What is that, like pasta?